Hello, John Klein.
Who is this?
My name is Indrid.
Unless, of course, you're Gordon Smallwood.
Your father was born in Racine, Wisconsin. He lived in a greenhouse on Monroe Street. You don't remember how your mother looked.
Okay, you got my attention. Where's my watch?
In your shoe. Under the bed.
Third line, page 51.
A broken smile beneath her whispered face.
Still more proof, John Klein.
What do you look like?
It depends on who's looking.
I want to meet you.
You already have, John. I've seen you afraid. You're frightened right now, aren't you?
Can I ask you something?
Why ask me what you already know, John?
What happened to my wife?
You were there. Karen cannot be found by looking. You will see her in time.